Tonight, one man is dead after a crash near Central City.
State police say it happened just before 10 o'clock this morning. Central City fire officials say this happened near the intersection of Kentucky 1379 and Sunnyside Road. Troopers say the driver of a semi went off the road and the truck overturned. They say the driver was 32-year-old Abelardos Bartolone Lopez from McLean County. State police say he died at the scene. The crash is still under investigation.